I'm Al Roker. I'm here with Equal Man, and we're in his fortress of solitude.
Erik Qualman.
Equal Man.
Entertaining audiences around the world. Educating them on digital leadership. And empowering millions.
Digital leaders are made, not born. How does one lead in a hyper-connected world of big data, social media, cloud computing, mobile millennials, and beyond? Sounds like a job for Equal Man. Often called the Digital Dale Carnegie, Erik Qualman inspires and motivates audiences and organizations around the world into becoming digital leaders. From Kenya to Colombia, sold-out crowds eagerly learn the latest in digital leadership, digital reputation, and digital trends.
So I'm 20 shades of red going, oh my gosh, I was just telling five-time Grammy Award-winning James Taylor, if only you use social media, if only you use these mobile tools, you can really get your name out there.
That showcased a little bit what Socialnomics is all about. But at a five-second level, Socialnomics is just word of mouth on digital steroids. Or a lot of you global folks in here, it's word of mouth now goes to world of mouth.
Deliver presentations in 44 countries. His Socialnomics work has been featured on 60 Minutes in the Wall Street Journal and used by the National Guard and NASA. He was voted the second most likable author in the world behind J.K. Rowling of Harry Potter fame. That's pretty impressive. Erik is a sitting professor at Harvard and MIT's edX Labs. And his latest book, What Happens in Vegas Stays on YouTube, has been nominated for the 2015 Pulitzer Prize.
I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it in for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child.
It's really about listening, interacting, reacting, and then selling. And it's also about failing fast, failing forward, and failing better.
So you can influence others via what your digital stamp is. And that's what digital leadership is all about. So figure out what you want.
Well, when we do the research, what we discover is that human beings, we can't multitask. It's actually a misnomer. We're not a computer parallel processing task. Our brain's actually switching tasks between which task is more important. Because someone asked, what's the social play? What's the mobile play?
What I'm telling you here today, I'm not suggesting we get rid of face-to-face. You cannot replace face-to-face. These tools are there and designed to augment face-to-face when time and distance are an issue.
I'm on top of the world, hey.
Control, alternate, delete. There we go. Deleted all the emails. So then I sweated it out for 2 or 3 days, waiting for the world to end. But we know the story. The world did not end. 8 people thought it was important enough to resend me the email. Our clients and customers are telling us, hey, we love what you're doing here. Are you doing more of that today?
In time, all products and services will be rated. And also in time, you, people, will be rated. Blossom's all about showing how awesome you are as a person or as an organization by taking the time to correct your flaws.
But the more important piece is the digital shadow, or ombra digital. I want to focus on the opportunity that is out there all around us if we're listening. Do you care enough about your client story, your volunteer story, your partner story? How can we play a role in making your story the greatest
that it can be.